Hey guys, Lilsane here. Welcome back to One Piece Unlimited Cruise, Episode 2, Part 2. So anyways, we're still exploring the desert. Joy. Really? Really, Zoro? Really? You had to do that? Whatever. Let's go. Eat it. So right now, all we're doing is just exploring the area, which I am absolutely lost in. Definitely gonna use that on Luffy, because last time I left him weak, so let's switch it up. Give me barrage, barrage. Okay, back to Zoro. He still needs some. Okay, so how do we get over that? Here we go. Zoro, really? You have to run into cactus stuff. More of these guys, alright. Uh-oh. Anchor icon! So just basically just walk on. But sorry Zoro, I wanna max out Luffy first. I'm gonna do everyone of course, but you know. Eat it. Eat it, yeah. Come on. Ow! One more. There you go. All done. Do we even have medicine? Cactus. Nope, no medicine. There we go. No more new stuff. Let's go here. Crack open a coconut. Or play cake ball with it. One of the two. Ew. Gonna definitely have to work on getting those. I don't have my vacuum! Can I pick those? Picking the grass. Oh, definitely gonna have to pick those up. Those carrots. Ew, that's an old carrot. Mate. Pasta sounds good. And can I do this? I'm kinda rusty on my bug catching, so. Alright! Got it! Ooh, Dr. Hornet! Glad to see you guys again. Barely gonna probably use you guys. I want my vacuum. I can't set traps. I'm sad. Okay. I guess you're the flowers for now, but I want these. See, they come with friends. I want everything I can collect right now. Everything. That's right. Booyah. Come on, give me more stuff. You jerks. So you're not having my vacuum. I'm sad about that. Maybe I should have checked around the ship before I left. Could have found something. There we go. Ah, not big. Ow, right on my head, you jerk. Okay, let's get out of here. Sticks! We've missed you, buddy. Look at all those sticks. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I got wood. Oh, yeah. Got wood. Looks like we do have to go this way. Oh, I want to go swim. Especially in the desert. Die! Wow. We're really finding the map fragments really fast. It's pretty cool. Jerk. I guess the best way to take care of these guys would be Usopp or Robin. Usopp or Robin, since they have distance. Nine. A new bug, or is that? Yeah, that was a new bug. Sorry, bug. Ooh, flowers. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Come on, guys! It's like every time. Yeah, every time. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Rubber fruit. What? Fruit. Same thing. At least I got better catching them. That's a good thing. Cactus ball. Gross. Can't get up there, I think. Let's see. What areas am I going through? Right here. Can I go around this? Nope. Sweet. Feels like there should be something up here. Let's try digging around. In the middle? No. Nope. Actually, let's check that map. I don't think the map was... Okay, yeah. This isn't the... It's over there. Okay. Let me go back there, I'll get it. So, I think it is. Ah, jerks. Let's activate this, baby. Yeah, I know. Okay, definitely got enough cactus. Need one of those. Yes, I shall confut my points. Find something that's easy. There we go. And activate!
きねえな。で、どうする?どうだ。うわ。ぞ。死ぬとこだ。くそ。え、死ぬはずよ、普通は。
That was your fault, Zora, for being impatient. Alright. New skill. So, before I do that, though, let's... Eat it! I got wood. Okay, let's go. Feels so weird without my vacuum. I don't think this is the way. There we go. Up we go! Ooh, look. Battle. Let's use Luffy.
Whoops,
my bad. But anyways, our first opponent is Kid Joy, which I kind of wonder where the hell he's getting all his metal. But anyways, be careful of him. Don't let him gather up metal if you can. This could be bad. I'm definitely not prepared for this. I'm gonna need those healing. No, I had 4. There we go. Ah, they don't even heal much. Ow. This attraction and repel crap. Switching time. Let's use Usopp. Whoa, that's weird. Ow. Jerk! Eat it. Ah, if only I can hold it for a charge, it'd be easier to hit him. Ow, ow, jerk. Well, at least he's not going max right now. Jerk. Ha, suck. Ah! Yeah, these battles are gonna be boring until I can up my skill a little. Shooting stuff. Ow, jerk. Yay! Level 2, as I was being hit. I'm out of here! Okay. I think I'll be fine with that for now. Let's try Robin! Ow. Ah, shit! Can't charge! It's not fun! You have to be really close to be able to hit with Robin. Yeah, this is going slow. Sanji? Eat it. Brick Rush! Keep him in forever lasting loot. I'm good right now. I have a bad feeling. Ow. Let's try... Chopper? Eat it! Oh shit. Good work, Chopper. Brick crush his ass! Yeah! Brick crush! Brick crush! Good going, Chopper! Victory! For me! Okay, how's the animation gonna work for this? Gubri's an orb. Well, let's find out. Aww. He ate it. To the next seed. Ooh, let's check this monument and then I can end it here. And look how nice of them. They can refill, which Luffy really needs. And I can actually read monuments this time. Awesome. Actually, barrage. There we go. And then... did anyone else need it? Usopp needed it. Give me all your treasures. Maybe slow and boring, but definitely need it. Especially with all my characters low level. Okay, there we go. Let's read this. Sweet. So that's right, some monuments help improve. You know, I can't even talk right now. But anyways, more enemies! Die! Actually, too many enemies, so... Luffy. Yeah, you will be seeing Luffy for a while. Like I said, I kind of want to level up Luffy first. I at least want to get all their basic techniques down first, if anything. That's all I really want. That's right, you're dead. Scorpion! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright, got it. Sweet. It does look tasty. Sweet. Okay. Just saying. Ah, great. I hate swinging the Wiimote to the side. There we go. I have to have a lot of crap right now. Sweet. Items. Okay, cool. I got wood. Aw, oh, I can't break that. Makes me sad. I guess I shouldn't really bother with. Wow. I know where the thing is already, so. Does it really need me to show. Ooh, I want treasure! Treasure, treasure, treasure! I am a pirate after all. Okay, obviously it's not in this area, but let's take care of these guys. Eat it. Is there anything here? Nope. Eat it. Okay, so let's see. Where are we supposed to go? I don't think that's Gap. Okay, Luffy. I got wood. Anything down there? There's a box. Can I get back up if I go down there? Time to build a bridge. White stone. Used in construction. Ah, joy. Now I have to find white stone. It's not these things, is it? Nope. Joy. It's rocks. I want to get over there now. I don't remember seeing white stone anywhere. These are just rocks, though, so I don't think that's it. Come on, Whitestone, where are you? I need you, Whitestone. Somebody death traps. What's up with that? Eat it. Eat it. Ah, I don't have a dash attack from it. Fall into the trap! Oh, really? Punch. Okay. Now I want to see that max step. Actually, I should probably have to do another punch to see. Jerk. Jerk! Okay, let's see. Does it still go up? Nope. So let's switch to Gum Gum Pistol. And voila. Ow, ow, poison, poison. Bad Luffy. Bad. Got more. Ooh, got Mystery Egg. Hey, don't run into me, you jerk. God, what a jerk. Wait, did these stack up together? Should probably check that before anything. Yes, they stack up, finally! Victory! Okay. I got like another minute left. So. Eat it. Eat it. Not too worried because I see that. Over there. I think I'll end it over there. Really? Jerks. There we go. Healing, healing. It's annoying, but I gotta do that. Especially with low HP and SP. Should be enough, and okay, I'll go after him and we'll end it. I don't even have balloon. I get it. Jerk. And there we go. Okay, this has been Lil Sin with One Piece Unlimited Cruise Episode 2. See you guys next time. I am out.